today, Chef Spike, owner of the newly opened Good Stuff Eatery in Washington, has created one of the hottest places to go for lunch. His mantra is all over the newly opened restaurant, from the food served to the signs and artwork. Not far from the farm, food is key.
Pretty much people are uninformed exactly where all the food comes from and how it gets from the farms to that plate and in what fashion. And I feel it's safest and it's definitely a much more pleasurable experience if you know where your food comes from.
Mendelsohn trained in classic French cuisine and now serves comfort food favorites like burgers, fries, and milkshakes using fresh local ingredients. He believes local foods not only bring a better flavor to food, but support the local economy.
You got to support the families. You got to support the people that have been in business, have been doing it for years. And you can't let these huge companies just overshadow these small, beautiful farms that people, you know, have supported the whole family with for a numerous amount of years.
For him, finding the local growers was the best part of opening Good Stuff Eatery.
You got amazing farms in Virginia. I mean, I had the pleasure enough when I was, you know, coming out with the menu, coming out with this restaurant, trying to seek out my purveyors. I mean, I went all through Virginia and Maryland and met all these people, and it's people that are really, really passionate about the food and the process of growing it.
Spike is focused on launching a number of Good Stuff Eateries throughout Washington and into Virginia in the next year. If so, better show up early, as not too far from the farm, burgers have folks lining up out the door. Reporting in Washington, I'm Sherry McKinney.